Boots of Swiftness. I need to go and see what's in my inventory. Ooh. A more powerful sword. I bought myself some armor too. Do you want to do that same one again, or do the next one?
Next one.
Soggy Swamp. Creeper Woods. Soggy Swamp. Difficulty 1.
Live at the heart of the sinister swamp. They conjure up all manner of brews to empower the Arch Illager and his ever-growing army. If you don't find and defeat those witches, the Illagers will be unstoppable. But tread carefully. The swamp is home to many horrors.
It's like when you see the Simpsons.
Firing evil magic spells at us.
Spells are potions. Witches throwing potions at us. Wait, I know where this
baby zombies.
I know where this big thing is from.
Max, don't care about Minecraft story mode, not interested in it. I'm playing this game, okay? Destroy the brews. Okay, we got a lot of things to destroy, let's go. Giant slime. I'm dead. Can't rescue you. Is there a way through here?
Pillager won't die. There's a pillager on my screen.
Ah, he's not there on mine.
What?
Oh. Wow, just stay back. They're throwing loads of those things. I'm gonna charge in a sec. I got the one on the bridge. He was throwing the most potions. Okay, I fought my way in, so there's not so many people at the gate anymore. I've done it. One of the brews is down. Hey there. Heal up, Max. Right button, Max. Do it now. You're half dead. Max, the potion automatically regenerates. You might as well not stay on half health. I got it. There's only one more potion remaining now.
Can I kill this one?
Yeah, it's this way. I think you found it. Hold up, go up there, I got the piggy. Catching back up to you.
I have a bat. I have a bat pet.
I gotta go back this way.
Circle.
I think we gotta go up and over the bridge.
We did that.
This is a long dungeon, isn't it?
It's not a dungeon. I like how it has all the old sound effects. Like when you walk in the grass. I'm gonna wait until we get to a big fight.
Oh, there's a chest down there. We missed it. Come on, let's go back. I got a crossbow now.
Yeah, I do have a pet bat. I have a pet bat for some reason. Okay, so now I have a pet bat, and I only have one pet equipped, and that's the pig.
I don't know. Okay, my axe does more damage, so let's change back to the axe.
Yeah.
I don't know why the axe does more damage. It doesn't look like it should, but it does. Also, the axe does AoE damage, like in every direction. So it's easier to help keep you alive. Oh, that's where we came out.
No, we didn't. We did not come out of there.
I just got a good weapon. I got spear from skeleton.
My crossbow fires 2 bolts. By killing all the monsters, we're also helping kill the cult. Haha! Where are you, Max? No, oh, I can res you. Give me a sec. I fell as well. We're gonna be okay. Come on. I'm gonna shoot as many things as I can with my crossbow. Don't go into that pink fire when it releases it, right? No, quick, get me up, Max, get me up, quick! Last chance. This is our last life, okay? Come on, we can do it. I did it.
Yo, wait, what? I got some cool stuff.
I want to
equip it first.
No, Max, walk on. Let's get out of here. Do that at the end level bit.
Archgillager's potion supply is no more, and it'll be a long time before the witches recover from this blow. Well done.
Cool.
No one's going to talk about the giant amulet sword, which is the size of my screen. Wait a second, that's a skeleton.
Totem of Regeneration, where do I put that?
Skeletons have TNT in this
one. Why does it say why? It says why. Yeah, that's cool, because he helps heal us when we stand near him.
Gru's dead. I wish I... Wait, there's a chest down here. Come on, there's a chest here. It gives you free ammo. And a lot of good too.
Let's get on the next mission, shall we? Should we do that same one again?
Why?
Let's do the first one again, because they get more difficult
Why?
After that.
No, they don't.
This one's difficulty 2.
I don't care.
Alright, redstone mines, here we come.
Redstone mines? Never heard that before. Oh my god!